down at Kyle's Creek, 58th Street and Baltimore Ave. Just an example of blue-collar commerce and trying to run entrepreneurial spirit. You know, being in front of the gas stations, out here, taxi hicks. Keep fighting, we're gonna keep doing what we're doing.